Hey! Who are you? You can't be here.
Destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the Conmaker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Conmaker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
What's up, everyone? Let's just get some upgrades and we can head out. I think we have a couple batteries we can spend. I think the BFG was a nice ass gun, right? I forget what it does though. Let's get the weapon upgrade. It's a coin. Boy, how many do we have? We have three, so we could do one. Let's do weapon upgrade. I think there's a one armor upgrade we could do, but I don't know where it is right now on the ship. I just want to head out because these missions are pretty long. Missing one, right? It's achievement right here. I guess not. Maybe because we don't have all the guns yet. Okay. And do we have any other upgrades? Weapon upgrades, maybe? Sticky bombs is already fully loaded. I'm not doing anything with that full auto bullshit. Micro missiles? Oh, we can't even do anything with that. Dude, so we need a mastery challenge for all this shit. Lock on. I feel like we need that one for that gun. We've been doing this one. How about this? I guess we can save our points. We do have four runes. Do anything. A stash. So we got that. We went with dash because we actually used dash a lot to kite. Alright, we set out. That's pretty fucking fast. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. This can be really good. We use dash so much. Thank you.
can't be here.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
What kind of gun is this we just got?
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
I guess we can use it. I wonder what it does. Pretty sure it's the plasma gun, huh? Yes, plasma. It's gonna be so much fun using gas all the time now. Looks like the SCV already up here. This is like a secret way, right?
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
So happy we got this stash refill. Honestly, mid-air you probably refill with a dash meter.
Warning, Slayer threat level at maximum.
Let's see if we get achievement on that.
BFG 10,000 is fired.
Next guy we see, we need a chainsaw. At least the small ads. We don't really need this anymore, but I guess we can get all of them unlocked. Speed boost after a glory kill is pretty neat.
Hit.
like radiation from it? That's that thing so long.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Oh, I thought it was gonna fall off, right? Chainsaw. So with this guy, what do we have to do for this one? I forget. I think I have to get close with the shotgun.
Warning.
To break the armor, no? I think this is the guy we use for this.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
The gun we have right now is pretty top notch.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is fine.
It's definitely not right.
On the bridge.
Is there any secrets here?
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
There's a battery over there. There. What's in here with me? Where do we go? Upstairs. Count how many times I actually hit the guy instead of taking the coin.
Contains the energy source of the BFG 10,000. I'm lowering it for you now.
I'm telling you, he's on his way! I need you to...
Disable the safety protocols? The pod is set to self-destruct. We should move ahead.
Danger. All personnel evacuate to Mars surface. The Slayer has control.
Dude, this thing is ridiculous. We had this in the first one, I think.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the Mars surface facility.
Oh wow, it actually tethers them. What the fuck? That's ridiculous. Holy fuck.
You can use the facility escape pods to get down to the Mars core, but we have no way of reaching it from here.
See if we see any secrets. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's a one. I thought there was a one up. Secret here. There's the elevator. Or elevator. Fucking chaff. How do we get to it?
Hmm.
Welcome to Hell, brought to you by your friends at the UAC.
I don't think it's out here, is it? This drops here, it looks like. I don't know, I think there's definitely a vent. Oh, it looks like there's a door there, though. Maybe we have to go regular way.
You play for his return. The Slayer, the Savior.
Of course, there's a buff to him. That's pretty easy. I feel like we're pretty much equipped to the max right now. I wish we could get more armor upgrades though. I need to get over there, and there's a secret over there too. How the fuck did we get over there? Break that wall we saw. See what I mean? I always hit the fucking guy. Hilarious. So we do the secret encounter?
Yeah.
We can actually do some damage here. What's your challenges? Find a Slayer key. What gun would that be? Would that be our new gun we just got? I guess we can use it. The thing about that gun is we don't have a lion. Where is it? That's why I don't want. Oh shit. trust that thing to pop up and kill us. Alright, we're pretty much getting the ammo, armor, and health. So we're looking good. There's that secret.
Access to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC.
It's our last upgrade, I think.
Blood drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
Seriously, get around here. I would think they're basically 100%. Okay, well, can't fall down there.
Ammunition. Override loading sequence. Fire. 3, 2, 1.
Some more ammo for that. I want to get that challenge done. Dude, how did he survive that? That's pretty fucking, okay, drop. These things come alive, right? Like, that's a hard impact. How did he not shatter his whole fucking body? Busy looking for shit. Oh, secret. Alright, we got a couple of secrets already. Nice. Alright, looks like Looks like we're about to be in a beach fight here. Kind of makes us. What do we have to do here? I don't see any wall we can climb on, that's the thing. I can't stand on this. I have to stop. Oh, you go down, huh? I'm really confused, but since we're here, I think we have the power. It's gonna be tough with this gun. We may die. It's not a lifestyle. Failed by an inch there. Man. We're low. We could probably do it like this. Looks like a human. I guess they're all. Well, I guess they're like they used to be. Yeah, how's this guy look dead? Okay. Thank you. Thank you for looking at the doll. I have no clue where I'm going right now. I'm just looking around. Okay, that's where we came from. Okay. So we take this back down. Then from here, we just, this is fun. It's real fun. Nice. probably not get up there. Must be not doing. Where I am completely. Did we complete a challenge? No, we have 14 ram wings. Secrets. You have the sneaky bombs, man. Those guys are so easy. Probably won't be able to kill that guy so far out, but. Yeah, that's good. Is there a bug on the answer these rockets? Oh, let me do that. I don't know if we can get that secret ammo from our, from the chainsaw armor over there. What's down here? These guys are hard to kill. It takes that much for this machine gun to kill it. I think we missed that armor though. I don't think we can grab it. Ah, yeah, we can. Yeah, I mean, I'm scared. Did you guys see that? Can I die, like, or is it glitched now? There has to be a limit. There's no way they put like a, yeah. Come on, dude, seriously? Please don't put me far. Okay. Of course, now I'm I think we want ammo. These crystals are like the best things you can get. What's that here? Thank you. I'm not gonna do the demon gate, but we'll get the key just for the challenge. I think that's how you get up there. You gotta be careful because somebody's gonna pop up. Let's get to events somehow. Spiders, and they actually hurt you pretty badly. So there's a secret here. How do you get into this room? I'm just gonna throw a grenade up in here. Or throw a grenade on herself.
The myth of the Doom Slayer. His power. His guilt.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars, calculating thrust vectors, launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
I'm guessing the last Hell Priest is the last final boss then. As these things fight each other. Take care of this big guy. much faith in this guy. Thinking that blast would be like a one shot. That's what I mean. Oh. This guy should be easy to fight this. Glad they left those two over for me. Alright. Okay, I wish we had one more. You see, we had 9 lives left. Alright guys, we have one more mission to do. The next video will be the last mission for Doom. It's crazy. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, and I'll talk to you guys later.